you ever wondered what I have about how when I should say red? For example, there's no way of knowing if red means the same thing in your head as red means in my head. When someone says red, how we are traveling out at almost the speed of light. We are holding that light will still travel away from us. The full speed of a light seems bright in our way. What's it trying to say? I'm not sure, but I'm wondering inside my head.
Just that still, sort of quiet. Like the sound of a page being turned in a book. Or a pause in a walk in the woods. Quiet. Like silence, but not really silence. Just that nice, kind of quiet, like the sound when you lie upside down in your bed. Just the sound of your heart in your head. And all the people around me, their mouths are still moving. The words they are forming. It is quiet, and I am all like I sound into.